is a curious story. I have it written in faded ink, a woman's hand. Governess to two children long ago, untried, innocent, she had gone first to see their guardian in London, a young man.